Hello everybody, welcome back to some more Mega Man 8-Bit Deathmatch. Last time, I had a lot of trouble with Darkman. So we're just gonna move past that, you know? Forget and forgive. Actually, I'm never gonna forget and I'm never gonna forgive Darkman. You should never forgive Darkman because he's a little peepee head and he's a meanie old butt. Okay. Yamato man. Die. Thank you. Water balloons! Yeah. Go, Slash Man! Suck my water balloons, nerds. Yo, Yamamoto Man, you're back for more. Alright, who did it? Also, how am I in second place? Ha 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 ha. Ooh! Get him! Oh, we're dead. We're out of energy. Get a thing. Get a blizzard. From Dairy Queen. I've never been to Dairy Queen. I don't know how blizzards are, so I can't recommend them to you, or, you know, maybe suggest. Maybe, I have been to Sonic, though. You can go to Sonic, get some, like, freaking shakes or something, and holy shit, I am doing horribly. Excuse me a second while I concentrate. Ooh, we're back in first. It's all I wanted. Don't kill me. He killed me. I can throw giant rocks at them. Shh. Everybody, quiet. Quiet while I cause horrible destruction and pain for many, many people. Ooh. Instead, I'll just use a child's toy. We're professional here. Burp. We are professional. Water balloons are clearly the most dangerous weapon. Pick up the rock. Death. We'll get the snow. Get the axes, I guess. Try out the snow first. Got him. I am only ahead by one, so we have to be very careful with how we proceed. Fuck you, Pharaohman. I have no time for your bullshit. Fuck you, Stone Man. Fuck you, Slash Man. Whoa! Damn it! Things aren't going my way. How to fix this? Oh, Tomahawk Man's the one who's. You motherfucker. I will end you! Damn it. Damn it, you little shit. I am not losing today. Suck it! Why is my arm so itchy? Jeez. Well, let's hope the next one's easier. Centaur Man? That's the ceiling water. Mm-hmm. Why does every stage have water balloon? I mean, I know it's clearly the best weapon in the entire game, but, you know, sometimes you just gotta, you know, maybe take a break from that. Take a break from the water balloons. Let's go into the wall water. We are now out of the wall water. What the hell is going on with this stage? Somebody explain to me. This doesn't make any sense. Okay. I am so confused right now. Like, actually very confused. But we're winning, so that's good, I guess. Never mind. Nightman. Don't run from me. Ha! Your bombs can't stop my medieval axes. They can stop a horse, though. Stop the horse. I said stop the horse! Gemini Man, how's it going? Want to catch on fire? I bet you want to catch on fire. Guess not. I really am not understanding the layout of the stage. What the hell is going on? No. Please, no. Damn it! I think I killed him. Whoa! No tornadoes. Hey! Damn it. Excuse me. Come back here, bitch. You're just a horse. Haha. Stupid horse thinks he can shoot guns. There's gotta be something up here. Something good. What? Huh? So it sometimes works and sometimes doesn't? I don't understand. How about I use the flamethrower underwater? How is this working? No, seriously, somebody tell me. I am actually very confused. Gemini Man, look. It's nothing personal, but like, you had to die. You had to die. I'm sorry about that. You were a good friend of mine, and will forever remember you as that guy who was a moron and tried to kill me. But ended up getting slaughtered because I'm the best. I'm just the greatest. And you should never mess with me. You got that? You got that, you little bitch? Yep. Make the jump. Make the jump. Make the jump. How does this work? I will never understand how that weapon works. And you know what? Maybe that's a good thing. Maybe that's a good thing. Ooh. This is new. Sort of. Hey now. We'll just kill him with icicles. You know, it's fine. Icicles are good. They're cool. They're fun. Where you guys at? Hey now. Fight me like a robot. Ooh! Only 15. I can't really tell the difference between the music when I get the 5. I'm gonna turn it up. Nightman! Ooh, lightning. This is pretty cool. Get shocked. It's so shocking. Electricity-based puns. Shit. Die, Snake Man. Make it rain. I'm really running out of ideas here. Base is here. Means has gotta be somewhere. Where is it? Somebody tell me. Or I will end you. Skull Man, don't do it. Don't do it, dude. Don't do it. He did it. Flame Sword. Ice Wall. I think your freaking ice wall can stop a literal sword made of fire. You don't know the first thing about elemental weaknesses. Play some Pokemon, then get back to me. Ooh, tornadoes. Come at me. Bitch, come on. No, turn around, fight me. He turned around and he's fighting me. Shit. Okay, we're good, we're back. back in action. Oh god, it's pink. We're in! Fight me! They'll never know what hit him. All of them. They know what hit him. Excuse me a moment. I'm back! Sorry. I had to take a phone call. You know. You know when you gotta take a phone call, You can't just leave that person hanging, especially when I'm doing, you know, I'm just playing some video games, right? So you gotta take the phone call. It's just common courtesy to take the phone call. Take the phone call! Is what I'm getting at. It's really what I'm getting at, is take the phone call. Okay, one of you has to die. So, we're going to resolve this by pink. Mm-hmm. Problem resolved. How many problems can we resolve today? Correct answer, all of them. Can't even handle it. Pfft. Pathetic. Go up the ladders. That's the lighty bomb thingy. Majigger, doodle. You know that one. You know the one. Whoa! What the f- was that? Holy sh- Whoa. Huh? But fire sword. Will someone die to my electricity, please? I'm really, really not in the mood for your bullshit. Where you at? Come on, Skull Man, Snake Man. You may have defeated Snake Man, but I have defeated you. Ha 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 ha. Oh, there's the music change. I hear it. You may have defeated Snake Man, but I shall defeat you. Ha 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 ha. Do I sound like that guy from Dexter's Laboratory yet? You know the one. The tall one. That looks like it's like Sheldon Cooper, but with black hair. You get it. You know who I'm talking about. Can't touch me, Snake Man. My pink is better than your pink. What? What is this? Are we gonna have to fight another guy? I don't have time for that. Come on. Yeah, we're gonna have to fight another guy. Who are you? Blade? You're scaring me, sir. Sir, you are scaring me. Could you not plant atom bombs, please? Remember that whole thing I said about atom bombs and how you should not place them? Yeah, please adhere to the rules. Adhere to the rules. What? I don't even know how that worked. So, we're just gonna ignore it and move on, okay? You and me, we're in this together. We're gonna ignore it. Ultimate strategy, get in the thick of things and murder people. Jump on the submarine! Damn it. It's all ice and I don't like it. I never liked ice levels. Fuck you. Who's out there? Excuse me? Excuse me? No. No, no, no. Ooh, you guys are dead. Cold Man? Who are you? Never seen you before. You're like some obscure third-party Mega Man villain from, like, Mega Man Battle Network or some shit? Ha 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 ha. Fear me! Okay, so the thing I never understood about the original Robot Masters was, like, if you looked at Iceman, right? It's just a dude in a parka. Like, I could switch out the robot for me in a parka, and it would be, like, nobody would be able to tell the difference. And then Mega Man would come, and I'd just be like, yo, dude, like, I ain't even a robot. And he'd be like, oh, shit, what do I do now? I'm like, I don't know, we, like, play Yu-Gi-Oh or something? I don't know. What do robots do? And, like, mostly we drink oil and shit, because, you know, robots... Robot stereotypes are true. And so then we hang out. We'd hang out, and I'd be best friends with Mega Man. And then maybe I'd help him defeat the other Robot Masters. You know, it's really how I'm feeling that day. If I had, like, pizza for lunch, maybe, because then I'd be feeling pretty good. But, you know, not if I had a salad for lunch, because I'm trying to be healthy that day, and I really don't want to... I just started my diet, don't want to get into, like, you know, any death-defying situations and whatnot. So you really gotta pick your battles, right? So here's how it goes down. You eat a salad, you don't fight the Robot Masters. You eat a pizza, you're all good. You're pretty good. Because, you know, if you're eating a pizza, right, you really just don't care about how your existence goes, because pizzas are, like, the unhealthiest thing in the entire existence. And so, if you already don't care about how your existence goes, well, why not try some death-defying situations, right? You're with me. Topspin. I could easily get this anywhere else, Eddie. Come on. Shit. At least we're ahead by 8, I guess. Take some, wow, okay. That happened. Can't handle me. You can't handle this. I win. That was fun. Refreshing. Refreshing, even. It's been a while. Plant Man? No, not today. Anyway, thank you everybody so much for watching. If you like the content, please consider leaving a like or subscribing, or let me know down in the comments how I'm doing. Thank you everybody so much. I'll see you later.